Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today I wanted to share an updated version of the waterfall braid. Let me know what you think about this version down below in the comments section. Make sure to like and subscribe as always. Click that notification bell if you're new. And let's get started. To begin this hairstyle, start by parting the hair near the center. This will make sure there's a more even amount of hair on both sides of the part. Now pick up a small section of hair on the left side of the part to begin the first braid. Divide the section into three smaller pieces and cross the two side strands once over the middle strand. Now cross the back strand over the middle, pick up a new section bringing it into the braid. Now drop down the front piece, pick up a new section of hair from underneath it, and cross it over the middle strand in place of the dropped piece. Now cross the back strand over the middle strand, pick up a new section of hair from the top of the head, and cross it over into the middle strand as well. Now drop down the front strand, pick up a new section of hair, crossing it over the middle strand in place of the dropped piece. And just repeat these steps, bringing in hair to the top side of the braid, while dropping down the front section, bringing a new piece into the braid in its place. This is what will create the waterfall effect. So continue this pattern, working down the left side of the head and then curving the braid around the back of the head. So cross the back strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over into the middle strand. Drop down the front strand or bottom strand, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over the middle strand in place of the dropped piece. So cross the back strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over into the middle strand. Drop down the front strand or bottom strand, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over the middle strand in place of the dropped piece. Once the braid reaches around to about the center of the back of the head, stop incorporating new sections of hair into the braid and just braid the section a little further down. Then slide a bobby pin over the end of the braid so it doesn't unravel. Now repeat the same steps as before and create a second waterfall braid with the hair on the right side of the head. Pick up a small section of hair next to the part to begin the braid. Divide this section into three smaller pieces and cross the two side strands over the middle strand. Cross the back strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over into the middle strand, bringing it into the braid. Drop down the front piece, pick up a new section of hair from behind the dropped piece, cross this over the middle strand in place of the dropped piece. Now cross the back strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair from the top of the head, cross it over bringing it into the middle strand. Now drop down the front strand, pick up a new section of hair crossing it over the middle strand in place of the dropped piece. And repeat these steps bringing in hair to the top side of the braid, while dropping down the front section, picking up new pieces, bringing them into the braid in place of the dropped piece. Cross the back strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over into the middle strand, bringing it into the braid. Drop down the front piece, pick up a new section of hair from behind the dropped piece, cross this over the middle strand in place of the dropped piece. And just repeat this pattern, working down the right side of the head and then curving the braid around the back of the head. Once the braid reaches around the back of the head and meets the other braid from the opposite side, stop incorporating new sections into the braid and just braid the hair a little further down. Then slide a bobby pin over the end of the braid so it doesn't unravel. Once both braids are done, then press the braids against the back of the head and pin them in place with bobby pins. Pin the braids in place by sliding the bobby pins in horizontally along the braids. This will hide them underneath the hair so they don't show. Then just remove any extra bobby pins and unravel the ends of the braids. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to like and subscribe. Click that notification bell in case you haven't already, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.